Alright. Oh, do I have enough juice to get up here? Nope! There, more artillery fire. Oh, he's being tricked me. Oh man, we really are inspecting this thing. I like it. There's a bro. Yeah. Not the bro I kind of was hoping for, but. Jug, go give it the juice. No. All right, those mechs. Super powerful, but also. Wow. Ooh, hello. I think I want that mech. I think I do. Oh! Maybe I don't. No, I definitely don't. Go for it anyway. Get off the wire! No, come on. Oh! Mech battle. Can I make it across this bridge already? Oh! Jump right, yes. You know what? They can, there's a bro up there. Gotta rescue my bros. Or, you know, fall to my death is fine too. We can do that. That's also an option. Gotta go down, down, down! Oh! Gosh, gosh, get down, get down! Yeah! Perfect, bro. Ooh, I like his. Oh, I landed on you. Do not have juice to get over there. Yes. Can this mech take the minefield? I think we need to for science this. For science. Oh, they don't set off their own minefields. That's pretty tricky. Good! That'll do it. Let's see. Oh, you ran! You ran! Oh, incoming. I did it too early. Run. Ooh, there's the boss. Stealth tank. Surprise. Grab this bro here. Stand right in the cannon fire. Do that too. Oh, he has. Oh, he has three different attacks. Alright. Alright, there it is. Oh! That was gonna be, huh? Ooh, hoo, 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 hoo. Yourself into a holder, bud. Alright, this bro. Calling some airstrikes. No! Thank you. Uh-oh. Alright, what's the strategy here? Me the bird.
The Boondock Bros.
Boondock Bros. All right, how can I take on this tank? Oh, that's the case. Oh, Mr. Anderson. Well, that was sloppy, but we got it done. There's another bro up there too. See, number six or another covert op. Yeah, I think we got time for the covert op. Let's go ahead and do that. This is a covert operation. McGrover is deep in enemy territory on a mission to actually murder the terrorist leader. While this is loading, I'm gonna take a quick bio break, and I'll be right back.
Three, two, one, go!
All right. Ooh, at least in the cage. All right, but they left me my dynamite. You are one tough. He's still alive. Oh, I thought I could jump on top of those.
Mm. Mission failed. 3, 2, 1, let's go.
Bravo! Bravo! I definitely could use an ammo crate right about now. Trying to be sneaky.
3, 2, 1, go,
go. A little bit in the face. Yes, bro force. Alright, so stealth, when I say covert, they're not not entirely joking. For a guy who uses dynamite for everything. All right, what's the strategy here? That is not the strategy. That is not the strategy. Go. They have definitely seen me. Just stick to him. Go up the I knew it. Really could use some of my exploding chickens. Three, Did they both see me or just the one? Alright, just the one. Thank you. Get the checkpoint. Oh, I got the checkpoint. Well, that's something. Ooh, and double ammo crates. Messy way of doing things. So yeah, there's that giant pit there. Giant. All right.
You can do it. Go.
Alright, so how do I avoid getting just absolutely exploded? I was hoping it would miss. Put it at all. Although, perfect timing. You guys are in for a surprise. Woo! RC car crate unlocked. I wonder how that sounds awesome. Let's see. What time is it? 9:52. Unconfirmed reports of WMDs in Jalpin have necessitated a preemptive strike. Keep on your toes, Broforce. You know what? I think we are going to call it for today. And we will take on mission number 6 tomorrow at 8 a.m. EST. So I hope you guys enjoyed today's stream. I had a lot of fun jumping into Broforce. Not very good at it. A little rusty here. But had a blast. Had a blast either way. So yeah, thanks for guys. Thank you guys for being online with me today, and I will see you all tomorrow.